good looks and perfect form distract you.
Oh yeah! Boom!
What's going on, guys? Got some Modern Combat versus action coming at you. Check it out. It's Game Day Juke. And guys, a little backstory. That boom that you just heard out of the trailer that Gameloft put up like a year ago, that's where boom came from. And now it's just exploded into this whatever. It's my like trademark. That is my Game Day Juke. He was rocking the 70s camo there, but we are going to have the strawberries camo for this round. Hope you guys are all having a good day. We got some bounty on Blackrock, and I got Juke all geared up. Check out the red iron sight on the, his weapon. It's pretty cool. So it matches the strawberry camo. But I have not played with Juke in such a long time. You guys, if you followed me for a while, you remember I used to love Juke. He was my favorite agent. He is definitely the most fun defender to use. And here comes somebody right off the bat. It's me and you, and boom, she's done. Got her right away, and now we got a party over here. There's somebody else. Who's this? It's Monarch. Boom, you're done. Got to love that touchdown, baby. He was whittled down to nothing. Look at the seven over here. These guys are all hiding in the generator core. Boom! Got him! That's awesome. Minyu's in there dancing around. Are they going to do this where they just all hide out together? Because I can't stand when they play that way. But whatever. We're going to take them down either way. 20-20. Pick up a score charge. And running around Blackrock. Probably my second favorite map. Port is still my favorite. I think. I don't know. I pretty much like all the maps. Let's see what's going on here. I got nobody anywhere. Bounty's tough because, you know, there's no set zones or anywhere to go. Who is that? Got the touchdown and he couldn't extend fire up at seven again. And boom, got him. These guys think they're going to snipe. Nope, they're not. The beauty of the touchdown. You have mobilized your opponent completely. And here comes Swift. Oh, and it's mean you actually. Boom. I love that sound. I mean, I love saying boom. Yeah, you know what I mean. Anybody that comes near me, I got the ultimate ability charged up. I don't have it right now. It would have been perfect now. I got the one kill, and then Killer Queen Monarch came and mowed me down. We're losing 60-30. So that's where it would have been a perfect time to have the touchdown ready when there's two or more together. That's when it really does some maximum damage. I see a lot of tags over here, so there's going to be something coming up around the corner. And there's a Khan and the Monarch. Let's try to touchdown them both. And oh, a Monarch Killer Queen got me again. He backed up. He's a smart cat. And you look over there, he's got the crown right now for MVP on the other team. They're crushing us 75-30 right now. I'm going to try to get back out there and see if I can help this team out, but we're not looking good. Here's Locke. Dancing him, sidestepping him, and boom, got him. Picked up one. We got a long off. Killer Queen just rocked me again. 80-40, guys. This is not looking like the way we wanted to start out the day here. But anyway, we're having a decent game with Juke. Got 3,000 points so far. And let's just keep going. Keep grinding until the end. There's a gold token up there in the corner, so I can tell they're all over by C or whatever. And there we go. I got an ultimate ability ready to go. Somebody jumped out the window, and boom! Immobilized him. Took him down. Got some tags there. And there's Khan. He's eliminated. 75-90. Let's get that denial right there because our opponents only need two more for the win. Go out here. Oh, there's Khan right in the spawn. Running right up to him. Boom! Almost took the whole clip. Unbelievable, but we took him down. Someone's jumping over there. Look at this, 85-90. This one is real close all of a sudden. I think he ran outside. Go grab his tag. It's 90-90. What an unbelievable comeback right here. This thing is tied. And the next one to get 10 points is going to win this thing. We're down to the final minute of play here. Got to find somebody. Oh, someone's over there. I got the ultimate ability. And boom, no, it's Chopka. Couldn't get her with the touchdown. Dancing, sidestepping, got her. 95-90, one more for the win. There's all three of my teammates just standing there. And here comes Killer Queen. And boom, got him, yeah! What a comeback! That was unbelievable. Woo! Guys, about to crack open my Red Bull. I got a pair edition. Ah, right there, baby. That was unbelievable. What a way to start the day. That was classic comeback right there. That's game day juke for you. Ah, drinking the sugar-free pair edition Red Bull. All right, we got a team deathmatch coming up. That's going to be a tough act to follow. We've got TDM on Central, and they're loaded up with double tap. And hey, I don't care who they got over there. I got game day juke, and we're bringing it. We're rocking the epic Flamingos camo this time. Man, that was such an awesome match. I'm going to just probably run off the fuel from that one. It's going to charge me through the rest of these gameplays. Guys, I got four gameplays today, so this is 2 of 4. You might have to pause this for a potty break or something. Who's hiding over here in the corner? It's locked. Boom, you're done. That was a little early on the boom, but I knew I was taking him down. He's hiding in the corner there. He didn't have a shot. Here's Swift frozen, and boom. Someone else to shoot me. I got to get some cover. I am poisoned and slowed down and pulled. Oh, I can't get him. He threw a poison trap down there and got me. And it's a close one here, 25-20. A lot of gameplay left to go. I forgot how much I really like Juke. I mean, seriously, I gotta keep Juke geared up at all times. Boom! Swift, you're immobilized, and now you're done. TDM, man, don't worry about tags or anything. Just getting kills here is the name of the game. Here comes Ronan, and he's charged up with the Way of Honor, so we're gonna have to hold off shooting for a second, wait till that thing wears down. Teammate took him down. Then we're up 45. There's Cult again. This time you're not throwing any. Oh, he did throw the poison trap down, but I got the kill on him, and he didn't kill me that time. I'm tagged. That's good. Let him see exactly where they. Let him come right to me. I don't have to do any work that way. They can see where I am. They can come right to me, and then I can smack them. I can take down Cult. Boom! Even though he put the poison trap down. Oh boy, I'm on life support now. Let's get inside this thing. Try to regen some health. And I got the ultimate ability ready to go. And that didn't get anybody. There is Ronan. He's got the Way of Honor. We're going to back up here. You know, when he's hacking and slashing, and Swift got me. 60-60. We have a really good battle on our hands here. Getting ready to run back for some more ruckus. Guys, one thing all my agents have is high mobility. I really concentrate on the gear, getting mobility up there. Speed kills in this game. Oh, all four of them, the entire team is down here. I don't know who to go for first. We got Cult down here throwing a poison trap. And boom, got him. Get the rewind or the reload or whatever I said, rewind. I'm not using Swift. Couldn't reach this one. Boom, but he's done anyway. And there might be, who's over here now? We got Ronan. Boom, took him out. And that is the whole team, I believe. That was some good teamwork there. We're up 80 to 70. I said got the rewind. I'm so used to using Swift all the time. I'm taking a little break from Swift, a little hiatus. This Juke is a beast. 90, we only need two more for the win. And here comes the boom! Block done. And that's it. We got the win. I had some good teammates on that one. I didn't have to work that hard. 100 to 80. That was an easy victory. Having a level 50 lock on your team always helps out. Picking up MVP. Oh, that wasn't a level 50 lock. That was 7. That was the dagger that gave us the eyes. That is one agent you guys haven't seen me use yet. Maybe, just maybe, I'll get my feet wet with 7 soon. Going back to BlackRock for some Warzone. Let me get some more Red Bull here.
Ooh, I got you covered.
Hello.
I tried the peach Red Bull and a pear one, and I like the pear one the best. The pear one is bomb. I like the sugar-free one better than the regular ones. Anyway, guys, Warzone, you do not want to mess with me in Warzone. I'm going to put up some numbers because I focus on the objective and I get them zones. Not so much worried about kills, but if someone's standing in the middle of my bees, then I'm going to worry about kills. Mr. 357, you're done. It looks like my teammates also got the epic flamingo. Oh, there's a tower. That was a wasted touchdown right there, but we got B, and now we're heading over to A. Let's see who's up on A trying to cap it. Oh, it's my teammate up there, and in walks Sarge. Perfect timing on you. Sarge gets taken down. That's Mr. 357 again. And look at, we got A, B, and C. So now I'm just gonna keep some eyes on B. Keep my back totally exposed because I'll see if they're capping A. And then I can turn around and run right back there. No idea where they're spawning. And now they're capping A, so let's run back to A and try to put a stop to this madness. What's going on up here? It's Ronan. Immobilized him. Can't shoot him, though. He's got Way of Honor. Now he's done. Way of Honor doesn't last forever, kids. We got some action at B after that double kill. Let's run back there. Run from zone to zone. And who do we got here? I don't know who it is, but we got our whole team converging on B. Good teamwork. It's always helpful when your teammates are contributing. And who's this? Boom! Immobilized you, Ronan. And now you're done. And now I got two of them coming on here. That's okay. Look at the score. 41-14. We are destroying these guys right now. Got a decent score. So far, it looks like MVP. Look at Juke hurdle that wall. That's the athleticism of Juke. He is a football player. Fell two of them in there. We're going to stay away from the Way of Honor. Let's shoot the other one. Boom! And now we're going to use the touchdown. Here we go. Boom! Look at that perfect timing. My teammate wore him down, and then I finished him off with the touchdown. We got Knox over here. Boom! Took him down. And we'll worry about that turret later. Swift comes in from nowhere. Uh-oh. We're running out of places to go here. Jump over the wall. Oh, and the turret took me down, or Swift took me down, whatever. That was a nice little run there, though. And it looks like we're actually being dominated for a minute here. A, B, and C, but don't worry, kids. That's not going to last very long at all. I actually don't know why I'm running to C here when we already had that, but... Whoa, that's why, because someone's right there! Oh, and I couldn't even pull off the touchdown because Swift was right there following me the whole time. 59-44, even though we're being dominated, we had a nice lead early, and if we can rally here, we should be able to hold on to it, but we're going to have to cap some zones soon. Looks like B is being contested. Let's get in there and help cap it. And someone's coming in here. Boom, you're done. That was way early on the boom there, guys. This is Red Bull. Here's Hashtag. Hashtag, I can't use my ultimate ability, so I'll just have to shoot you straight up. Let's get over here to see Poison Trap. Where's Cult? I know he's over there in the corner. He's immobilized. Boom, now he's done. Little false start on the booms today, guys. The Red Bull, I'm going to blame it on the Red Bull. Oh, and there's an Arctic Owl 7. I do want to unlock that skin. Once I get it, then you're probably going to see me use 7 more. But anyway, 76-63. You know, I'm playing a bad game of football here with all the false starts on the booms. And here is Chopka up in the house. Boom, immobilized her. And now she's done. Now let's cap this A and get this game back under control. Head over to C. That's the only one we have left to cap. 6,000 plus points here. It's always nice when you're following a Ronin into attack. We got two defenders. Someone's on my tail here. It's Chapka. It's taking forever to take her down. Boom! Got her anyway. Mr. 357. We're dominating now, baby. 94-72. Who's here? Boom! Got the touchdown. Artical. Boom! Got the payback on you. And we got to win. Yeah. I'm all fired up today. And this Red Bull is tasting real good. This is only like my fourth Red Bull I've had today, so not bad. Look at that MVP again. Juke is just killing it. Hope you guys enjoy Game Day Juke. I highly recommend if you don't use him, you get him. And level 50 is not that important. All that does is, you know, the touchdown, there's a little fire on the ground afterwards. It is not necessary to have level 50. Level 42, though, is good. Get some gear on that bad boy. Like I said, focus on mobility and probably ability recharge for Juke because you want to have that touchdown ready to go as often as possible. Here we go, guys. It's going to be a war zone on port. Man, it looks like someone's headed into B. Oh, look at that. We got someone. Let him go first. Get a little head start, Con. And boom! Teammate took him down. Now we're capping B. Head over to C now. Got a teammate with me. Revolve, that's always good. Safety in numbers, right? That's of course unless you're facing Juke, because I've been known to stun 3-4 guys at a time with the touchdown. This might be a tight one. You can never tell early. It's only 15-10. This game just started. Someone's over at A. Let's see who's over there. Oh, someone's got the rewind. Boom! Immobilized the blaze. Teammate put him down. And Swift. Swift's a tough opponent, man. She's a tough chick. We got a 25-12 lead right now. Looks like B is all set. Oh, no, we got Khan over here inside the defense dome. We're going to have to take care of that. Boom! You're done. We're not going to let Khan set up shop over there with the dome. No way. Not in my house. Let's head over to C now. I see another dome. I see two guys heading in there. Here's where you do the double boom. We got Khan immobilized. I don't know about the other guy. Well, we got a teammate there, so that helped out. Got the double kill. 39-19. Let's head back over to either A or B. B is being contested. I'm going to head to B instead. Ooh, we got standing on there. That's Khan again. Boom, got you immobilized. Boom, you're done. You guys pick up a lot of headshots with Khan because you immobilize him. Then obviously you're not going to shoot at anything other than the head. Here's Minyu on crack. He's got a speed attack. Oh, yep. That is difficult to combat when she gets the momentum going. Look out. I still got to play some more as me and you guys. I've only played a couple matches with her since I got her up to level 50. We got the top. Someone's right behind me trying to backdoor, trying to cap, and boom! Gotcha, you're done. 54-37. Someone's over here. Khan again. Teammate took him down. We got a Blaze on fire. That's another agent that I got to start using. Blaze. And there's so many agents I've yet to play with. So little time. There's Chopka. Boom, you're done. What was she doing? I have no idea. B is wide open for the taking, so I'm going to jump on it. And I see nobody over here. We got B. C is the only thing left right now. We got a healthy lead. Boom. I'm running out of energy here to say boom. This is so easy. Oh, look at the double kill. Now we're going to be capping C. Headshot ace. Oh, there's a 7 over there. And 7's firing away. That's the guy that was Swift earlier. Now he switched to 7. And look like he's doing a good job protecting C. I don't know if he's still... Oh, yeah, looks like he's still over there. All right, time to hightail it up. We're going to try to backdoor this guy. We got enough of a lead where I can waste a little bit of time. Try to put 7 out. Hop over the rail. It should be right here. Whoa, Zaptrap, what is up? Oh, these guys are working in pairs here. And 7 still hanging out over there. Covering C. We got to get that. I don't like being manipulated like this. You guys know me. I'm always going to look to get payback. Here's Khan over here inside the bubble. We're not going to allow that. Or are we? Looks like I don't have enough choice here. He had a head start, and he put me down. 95-74. That 7 is still over there. That's going to be the last and final thing we do is put him down. He's been camping over here the whole time. He doesn't even move. There he is. We're going to hop over the wall. We got a touchdown. And boom! You're done, baby. Now we're going to win this one. And it is only appropriate that we get the payback on 7. 180. Guys, I hope your ears aren't bleeding because I'm really screaming today. Revolve. All right. Someone else gets MVP. I like that. Great teamwork there. That was a great match. Great war zone. Still rocking this Red Bull. Juke picking up some more XP. Guys, I hope you enjoyed hanging out with me today. More gameplay coming up real soon. Peace out.